Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today we'll show you how to remove a seatbelt on Scion FRS right here. That we have one. This one was in an accident. We're building it on our main channel, guys. Check it out. That would be amazing. Okay, amazing build. We have the Fiesta ST, we have the Scion. You can see it smashed in the front. Both seatbelts are bad. Today we'll show you how to remove the passenger seatbelt, okay? On the main channel, we have a couple more videos how to do the driver one. But it's about the same procedure, so stay with us, we'll do that. We also have a video how to remove the airbag module, and we'll show you how to save a few hundred dollars, because a new belt is about 400 bucks, and we'll have those rebuilt, and it will cost you way less than getting a new one. Okay, right there now, we need to start by removing that trim on the bottom, as you can see. So we'll just go ahead, remove it with a prying tool, you know, like a trim removal tool, pretty simple. Comes out like that, okay. And now we need to go ahead and remove the back seat. Okay, right there, 10 millimeter bolt one. Oh, things flying everywhere. And you just pull the seat out. Okay. That way we have more room to move the trim and access the belt. Okay, seat is coming out and I'm in the back somehow. I don't know how I fit, 6'2", but I do. So yeah, now right here, that cap on the bottom, that rubber cover, you remove that one with a 14 millimeter socket. You need to take the bolt off. That's the one that holds the belt towards the body there. Okay, this one's ready. Okay, and we can just go ahead and pull that thing out. We'll just take it apart because we'll send them to have them rebuilt. So we're not gonna send the bolts extra weight. You know, when you ship something, it costs more. So now we need to remove that panel. We won't need to remove actually the whole one. You can do it without removing the whole side panel. So if you start on it, You can actually pull. There is a few clips here and there holding, but once you get your hand there, we're able to do it. Okay, and now let me try to get a good view here. That's one thing. It's pretty small car. Okay, one clip came off, but you just pull it out and push it in. And now we have two bolts with a 10 millimeter that we need to remove. One there and one next to each other. You can see. So go ahead, we'll go ahead, take those off now. Okay. You can see it's pretty easy. You have enough room to do that without taking too many things apart. Once we get those loose, they usually go by hand, so it's not too complicated. Okay, and that's for the upper cover right here, and it does have a few clips, and now we need to pull down. Just never pull sideways, because it's next to the side airbag there, so be careful. And now with a 14 millimeter, you need to remove the bolt that's underneath. That's what we're doing now. And once we get it out, okay, just like that. We're almost done, guys. I mean, it's not too complicated at all. Now on the bottom, right here, what we need to do, we need to remove one with a 14 millimeter. On the bottom, yep. That impact is pretty noisy in the camera. I don't know why, always like that. Okay, and that 10 millimeter now we remove. Perfect. And now let us show you how we remove the wires on that thing, how we do it every time. You have to be very careful for the wires on the airbag, because if you don't do it right, you're going to mess it up. So we'll show you how we do it now. Stay with us. And what you need to do now, actually, you need to, we get a small screwdriver. Okay, let me turn light on so you can see better here. And right there now, we're going to lift that yellow thing up. It goes straight up. there is a place where we place the screwdriver, you can see, and now you just pull them straight up. Never twist left or right, we never do, otherwise you damage the pins inside. All we got left, let's just feed it through the hole now. Okay, like that, and now let's see right there. Okay, that's the belt, right there. So that's how you guys remove it. Driver side is about the same, exactly the same, not much different. So we also have a video how to do the airbag on this one, airbag module, steering airbag, many videos repairing that Scion. So if you have one, you definitely subscribe, guys, so we can save you some money and time, probably.